I am Dr. Ravindra B.S., Senior Consultant and Head, Gastroenterology, Meenakshi Institute of Gastroenterology, Bannerghatta Road, Fortis Gastroenterology, Bannerghatta Road. Spleen is an organ which is situated on the left upper part of our abdomen, just beneath our left rib cage. The main function of spleen is, one, it is an organ is for our immunity. Second thing is, it is an organ where our blood gets purified. These are the major functions of spleen. Why does the spleen get enlarged? Basically, spleen gets enlarged. One is infection. If you have malaria, spleen will enlarge. If you have tuberculosis, spleen will enlarge. If you have typhoid, spleen will enlarge. Infections is the one common reason for enlargement of spleen. Number two is, if there is any problem in the blood. Basically, if blood purification happens in spleen, if there is any problem which reduces the lifespan of our blood cells, then we increase our spleen. We call it as hemolytic anemias. This is number two. And number three, the spleen will get enlarged if there is any problem in the liver. Basically, we call it as portal hypertension or liver damage. Then all the blood circulation from the liver is going to the spleen and spleen will enlarge. And then number four is tumors. Basically, there is an entity known as lymphomas where the spleen will get enlarged. And then lot of tumors, especially the hematological tumors, then they will have spleen enlargement. These are the common reasons for spleen enlargement.